Finesse Man.
What cars do you drive at home when you're not working?
I have an Audi A8 and the Q7.
They don't teach French in jail.
Get that bitch off the monitor.
Because we've got Iron Man Junior here. On that, Iron Man Junior.
Hey, honey bunnies.
This new movie, the doctor who talks to animals, we're talking about Google. Take a look.
First of all, I feel like an asshole.
Why? You know,
just because I don't,
je me sens un peu comme un crétin.
I don't, you know, I would have spoken French, but I was raised by wolves. She went to all these nice schools and they spent all this goddamn money, and now she's all fancy and comes out and you just love her. I am an animal. I'm an ugly American, all right? They don't teach French in jail.
Alors, je crois qu'on peut applaudir ça, voilà. Il fallait qu'il le dise, câble de Gwyneth, qui bien sûr est allé dans les meilleures des écoles, et que évidemment là-bas on apprend le français, alors que lui se sent comme une sorte de bête et d'Américain un peu bête ici, car on n'apprend pas évidemment le français en prison.
Oh, and you can't be Iron Man. There can only be one, and that one is moi.
They don't teach French in jail.
Genius, billionaire, playboy, philanthropist.
Sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Please be a secret door,
please be a
secret door, please be a secret door. Yay. Reason that there's a heart.
Maybe!
Hey, honey bunnies. Are you ready for a hoppin' cool announcement?
I'm sorry, you giving out tickets or something?
I'm the best.
Gwyneth, what cars do you drive at home when you're not working?
I have an Audi A8 and the Q7.
I saw the American version of that, even though we love your Britishness, is snitches get stitches.
You're right.
I'm not on my cycle, Pepper!
All the spaceships now, I'm a spaceship.
Quite a bit.
White mansion in my habitat.
I wanted to have Sebastian over sooner, but he sent me this video of him just ripping out bicep curls with a decapitated Iron Man skull in the thing, and I was like, this guy's method.
Welcome to the duo we never knew we needed. Robert and Sebastian. duties.
Emergence of the Justice League made the Avengers up their game.
Listen, when they get a Bucky, we'll start talking.
But the right team is the only team cap.
No negativity for me.
No, my sign is no, my number is no.
I'm prepared to sacrifice my life. I would tell you to its lies. Oh, please have mercy on me.
That's RDJ. Shut up.
Vince, oh boy.
Maybe it's just because you're ugly.
Thank you, next bitch.
Big man in a suit of armor. Take that off. What are you?
Genius billionaire playboy from the past.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust.
A reverb on my voice to make it sound more godlike.
Testing. Here we go. Ha ha.
Thank you all. Now. Spotlight me. Yes. I love it. May I have some triumphant music, please? I am Iron Man, and this is for the people.